of Northern Ireland, there are few people who use violence to intimidate the civilian population into surrender when they couldn't persuade the people to do it through the ballot box.
30,492. Hunger striker also duly elected as a member of parliament, hourly stares death more clearly in the face.
Those people in the maize prison are convicted criminals.
One of the 10 hunger strikers died in a bid to wring out of the government political statements for those held in the H blocks of the maize prison.
It's